Now I believe we're coming to our thought for the week. So
yes,
you've got this.
Thought for the week. So I want to read a short little verse from 1 John chapter 1, verse 9. So this is a verse that's pretty well known. So the passage is going to come up on the screen. 1 John chapter 1, verse 9. And it says this: if we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. Great little verse, which you probably heard many, many times before. But it's a verse written by John, and he writes talking about the reality of sin in the lives of even believers. 1 John is written to give us assurance and faith and confidence that we really are children of God. And it's encouraging to know that even though we are children of God, sin still exists in our lives. We still struggle with sin. We still battle with sin. But the encouragement that John gives us right at the beginning of this letter is that we have a great high priest, Jesus Christ, who's faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to also cleanse us from our unrighteousness. And I think as Christians, sometimes we acknowledge that our sins are forgiven. Jesus forgives us our sins, but we still feel dirty and defiled, and we still kind of feel stained by our sin. But what John says here is really helpful, that Jesus doesn't just forgive us from our sins, he also cleanses us, he makes us clean. And so today as a Christian, you can have confidence and be assured that as a Christian, you're not just forgiven by Jesus, but you're also cleansed. You're robed with his righteousness. All his goodness and all his perfection is given to you or imputed to you as a Christian. So that's our thought for the week. 1 John chapter 1, verse 9.